49% of Americans support impeaching President Donald Trump and removing him from office. That's according to the latest NBC News Wall Street Journal poll. The poll was done after news of the impeachment inquiry and the president's decision to withdraw troops from Syria. As of today, we are exactly 1 year out from the 2020 election. Would you vote for President Trump? Why or why not? It's the conversation happening right now on our Facebook page. Head on over to join in on the comments there. NFL linebacker Carl Nassib makes millions but still lives on $3,500 a month for his biggest bills. According to CNBC, he has a base salary of about $2 million. $3,500, though, for rent, food, and bills, and about $500 on miscellaneous stuff. He estimates he saves 85% of his income. I mean, I need to sign up for this guy's econ class because I am not that good with the savings. Well, MARTA is celebrating 40 years of its rail service. MARTA celebrated today with a festival and a public concert at the Georgia State Station. There was some food, some games, some live music. MARTA's first train ran from Avondale Station to Georgia State Station. MARTA's bus system, though, started 8 years before that.